So, we will be using OBS Studio to record our screen on Windows 11. OBS Studio is an open source software. Go to OBS Studio site and download it. Now that the download is completed, let's install and configure it. Run the installer, and after completion, run it. This is how OBS Studio's window looks like. When OBS Studio runs for the first time, it will auto-optimize itself. Select Optimize just for recording, I will not be streaming. Option and press Next. Now wait for it to complete. Now, apply these settings. Now, click on plus icon on Sources tab. We will have to provide a source for recording. Click on Display Capture from the options list. Now, click OK. Our entire screen will be used for recording. Again, click OK. Now open Settings. We will change some video output settings. Click on Video on the left side. Now, on Output Resolution, select the option same as on Base Resolution. We don't want our video to be scaled down. You can also set up shortcuts to record and stop. I will set up F6 to start record and F7 to stop recording. Press OK, and now we are all done setting up. Let's record our screen. Press F6, and recording will start. You will know the recording has started by looking at the red dot on bottom right. Now press F7 to stop recording. And to view our recording, click on File, and click on Show Recordings. Now let's play it. And it recorded just fine. You can look into other settings on OBS for more fine-tuning. For now, this is it. Goodbye.